Hello friends, this is Sumit Datta from Destination. Welcome to my channel. A very good morning to all of you. So we are starting our ride from Kolkata to Dalma, and from Kolkata to Dalma near about 308 kilometers, and it's near to the JCD, I mean to say Jamshedpur. So it's a very nice place covered with hills and some lakes and I hope fountains. So stay tuned at my channel for this video. I hope you like this. There are no pillion in my bike. At my backside with a Himalayan, Shantanu, and his friend Prashun with his AFC 160, and another two riders are joining us at Belepol Howrah. So friends, right now I am refilling my bike and he's waiting for me. Right now we are approaching at AGC flyover. Then take a shop at Vidyasagar Setu. Right now we are approaching at Vidyasagar Setu at Kolkata. We are entering Howrah Belepol or Shatragachi approach, whatever you called. I hope you can see that Shatragachi station. It's around 4 kilometers. The weather is very good right now. It's really cold weather, all because continuously raining done at Kolkata. Yahan par Kolkata mein continuous barish ho raha hai, yahan isliye bahut badhiya weather hai abhi. I hope you can see that right now 5:38. So friends, right now I am waiting for my friends. There are really bad traffic in Howrah, and at the traffic I hope my friends are stuck. Fish Animesh, by the way, this is Splendor. The pillion rider is Thiman. So here we start our ride. Our first halt is Kolkata. Here is Shantanu, by the way, with his Himalayan. He was was trying to say me be in the middle. Today Shantanu was our lead person, me in the middle, before me Kushu, and the rear one is Animesh with his Splendor 125. So friends, right now we are heading at NH6. दोनों 400 का बीज, एक 100 सीसी का बाइक, व्हाट अ कॉम्बिनेशन। चलो, कोई नहीं। I hope you can see that the driver is talking with his phone. I don't know why. So we have reached at Kolkata. It's near 26 km from Kolkata. And there are no toll tax right here for two wheelers only. We start our ride again. Let's go. मुझे लगता है बारिश होने वाला है. As soon as possible, we have reached at Kolkata. It's better for us because we have lots of luggage. I have drone, I was carrying drone and gimbal and lots of electrical stuff. Don't drink and drive. ये सच्ची बात है. कभी भी पी के मत गाड़ी चलाओ.
So friends, right now we are crossed Rupnarayan River at Kolkata.
ये क्या रोड ग्राफिक्स है क्या? बहुत बढ़िया दिखने में लगता है. We reached our destination, Kolkata, our first halt. So friends, I hope you can see that it's the way of Holdia, and our straight way is Kharagpur, and we are approaching Kharagpur right now. So let's start. And for your kind information, this Vikrant rider are adding with us right now. He was going at JCD Jamshedpur, and he was guiding us. He was telling me that the road condition is so much bad, so he was guiding at the city road. So have a look. This setup is quite nice, kind of backpacks like saddlebag, the riding jacket, but the helmet is not so good. because it's a nominal helmet, but he was fit intercom device. It's cost around about 4,300 only, and good. He was told me that my indicator is on. Right now, I hope you can see that 7:46, and we have crossed 70 km from Kolkata to Kolkata, and our next stop is Kharagpur. It's near about 74 km from Kolkata. It's a long stretch. Have a look. Hope you can see that right now we are connecting Kharagpur, and this way is Pashkura. Toll plaza 500 meter. Vikrant, and that's a very small bike, Hero Honda Splendor 125cc. I don't know why people compare any kind of bike all, because it's a very wrong thing. All bikes are very good at its own category. Don't compare, like this bike is a high top bike, and Himalayan is not a high top bike, but it's a cruising and off-roading bike. So if you compare with this beast to that beast, it's a very wrong thing. That's a different purpose bike, and that is a different purpose bike, not a similar bike. Okay, so stop judging any kind of bike, just play it at your own way, please. Ye jo truck hai, ये सीधा खाई में गिर गया था, पूरा ट्रक का बदन बिगड़ गया. सो अभी ये क्रेन ट्रक को उठा रहा है. आई होप यू कैन सी दैट. I hope you can see that truck. Abhi khai se upar utha hai. So abhi ye crane wale truck ko khinch rahe hai apne taraf. Truck aste aste seedha ho raha hai. Dekhiye.
We're not the avatars we create. We're not the pictures on the film stock. We are the light that shines through. All else is just smoke and mirrors. Distracting, but not truly compelling. I've often said that I wished people could realize all their dreams and wealth and fame, and so that they could see that it's not where you're going to find your sense of completion. Like many of you, I was concerned about going out into the world and doing something bigger than myself. Until someone smarter than myself made me realize that there is nothing bigger than myself. Ever have two choices, love or fear.
Look at the view, man. It's amazing. Wow. Just wow. Har taraf hariyali aur charai. I don't know camera is justice or not. There are lots of big stones all over there. It's actually stone hill. Wow. Look amazing, yeah. So friends, finally we are reached at Dalma Hill and Forest Reserved area. Finally, Dalma Wildlife Sanctuary.
So friends, I hope you can see that. Here we stay at Dalma Forest. This is a government lodge or hotel, whatever you called. So it's a very nice place.